Alright YouTube, so today should be a pretty good day for you guys. We're going to be doing some tree surgery, I guess you can say. And as you can see, I can pan around here. We got a lot of trees to work on. So this should make for some good video. I got a lift here so I can get up into the trees a bit. And I think the first one we're going to start on is this big, huge one right here. And got the equipment here. Got the saws and that kind of stuff, and lift. Yeah. Let's put this thing into position here. Try to get things going. This thing has surge brakes, so I don't, hopefully it doesn't become an issue over here when I'm back in. So I've hauled a nether trailer with surge brakes before, and they're okay. It's just when you get onto start backing up, it starts to brake, which is a pain. And I don't think this one has an override. It might, I didn't check, but I don't want to have to find out. And the wheelbase on this trailer is really small too. Jackknifes really easily, and I'm trying to not have to drive through the bushes over here. Get it, try to center it up here. There we go, that's better. Let me go back a smidgen more, I think. It's hard telling because I haven't ran this machine in a while, and I can't remember exactly how far out I'll be able to zip around. But I think right there would be an okay start. Now you guys are sort of watching it as I see it, so I haven't really started off for the day or figured out what all exactly I want to do here, but we're going to figure it out on the go and get this off the truck. And I can't exactly remember how heavy this thing is, so I'm hoping I'll be able to move it by hand. Whoever put this trailer on did not cross the chains, which kind of annoys me, but so be it. I think I might try getting the tractor to move this, I'm not sure. It does have this parking brake, but I'm doubtful that does anything. We're lifting up the truck. Nope. Still think we're good here. Good. Now I'm lifting up the truck. There it is. Alright. Yeah, that parking brake does absolutely nothing. Alright. Pull these saws out of here. That's weird. I see a radiator cap in there. That's kind of an odd thing to be in there. Don't want to be carrying that one up there. I think we're going to be using this one to end this thing. I do have that climbing saw, but I don't know if I want to use that today or not, just because it doesn't have any safety stuff on it. Okay, this has a key somewhere on here. There's a key. Guys can see that, but it's level right there. God, this Honda's been to hell and back, eh? Let's see. Where was that key? I hardly remember how to operate this one. That's not a little scary, eh? Yeah, I need this key. I'm gonna put it there. See if that does it. No, sir. Alright, let's figure out what else we got here. Let's try that. I think you have to switch the power over from one to the other. Okay guys, we're up in this thing. Trying to figure out what all we're going to be doing here. Get us up here. I think I made a video of doing this a while back and I think it didn't come out the best. But this is the tree, one of the main trees we're going to be working on. It's just a big old oak tree, I guess. And we gotta trim some of the limbs off of it. See, it gets onto the house, which is really bad, and fills up the gutters, so we're trying to deal with that. And I think we're gonna do some major cutting over here to get it away from the house. And we got some dead limbs on some other trees we need to work on. But yeah, so you can see, I mean, hey, this thing's got a little bit of wobble to it, so it's always good. You can see the ridge line down there, but yeah. So these are the controls up here. Maybe you can see them, maybe not. Hopefully you can see them. And we're going to go back down here and I'll do a quick rundown. This is your emergency stop, which is really stupid because none of these other controls on here. So if you hit that, you're the only one here. You're going to get stuck up here. But this is sort of your master switch. You got to hold that down before you operate anything. This is your turn. Rotate the machine. This is the top boom. This is your main boom. This is your telescope, which is nice. A lot of the other machines don't have that. And there's one all the way back in here, and this is the scary one. This is the bucket leveler. Now, it does automatically level, but you can adjust it if you wanted to. So, yeah, let's get back down there, grab a saw, and get started. We're trying to reach this branch here. We got to get them away from the house because they fall in the house and make all kinds of mess. But the problem is, this lift only goes so far. You can see we've already whittled away a little bit at it. We'll see if we can push ourselves into there. Kind of hard deciding how to attack it. See if we can nibble at it here, let it collapse a little bit. I got kind of lucky with that. That sort of trick, don't cut it all the way. Snake will lop it. We don't want to do any more damage to the house. Ooh, let's see, that thing's pretty heavy. That would hurt to hit the house. I'm gonna swing this one around and drop it. Just another day. Sort of see my working platform here, but I already did a review on this lift. We're gonna get a bigger one, but it had manual outriggers and we didn't want to deal with that, so we went with this one and we got that fixed. I guess one of my branches that fell hit the power plug for the electric controls up here, so since this is electric over hydraulic, you gotta control, it's gotta have power up here, so we will continue on now. Rotate here this way. Come on. Try not to hit the house again this time. Oh. be stubborn. I'll go down and catch it. Watch yourself. This is heavy. That should be good. I'm gonna leave it like that, I think. Try to get this one away from this thing a little bit. See how it's touching there? That probably should come off, but I don't really want to.
Oh.
like that. But I don't want to have to cut this limb off. This one is see how sharp that chain is on that saw, dang. Down! Is that okay? Can I leave this one? Since it's up? Which one?
Your angle down.
Yeah.
Cut that all the way back.
This whole limb? This is not the job if you don't like heights. Starts with an L. Pretty good piece of wood. Left the saw right there. I don't want to trip. I think I'm going to leave that. YouTube, I think you can see the operation now. Whew. Tell you what, it's a lot of work. Now, the main goal of this was to get the branches off the house, like away from the house, because it just clogs up the gutters. You can see our gutters have like a little screens on them, still clogs them up, and that creates issues. I mean, some of these we. If it's growing up, we're leaving it. If it's growing down towards the house, then we're cutting it. And you know, that's pretty much what we have to do. This tree is pretty old. Whoa! This thing is crazy. See, the playing, it's not that bad when you're down on the ground, but when you're up like 35 feet like this, it's intensified pretty good. This is max boom right here. This is pretty much max boom. Pretty much CD. All the way around. There's a hay field back there. Pretty high up here, so if you don't like heights, being an arborist is not the job for you. This is only 35 foot. Some of those lifts go up to like 50, 60, 100 foot. That's pretty high. We are just chugging along. Alright, I'll get back to you guys when I got some more action. This is a mess, you guys. Oh man, it's not gonna let me. Nope. Gotta go back down and turn. That's the weird thing about this lift. You can't do a 360. It stops you. clear? Is it gonna clear? Yes, sir. What about the hook here? Barely. All right. Now, see all these trees are inside the thing? That's gotta go. Kind of stormy, which kind of concerns me, but see, this is kind of creepy. It's on the dirt, so it kind of takes a lot of pressure in the ground. Thing weighs 3,000 pounds or so. Well, this is gonna suck. Let's get the old workhorse back out here. Sort of backed away. Trying to see if I can reach. I need to cut those, but I can't reach it. We'll try to go down and get some of these with the lift here. To get this limb out here. I don't want him in the tree, unfortunately. I mean, I could tie it off, but I mean. My throttle's down, dang it. Grab this guy. Let's see if I can. Come up here. like that. This limb out here. That should be good. Choke it. next, I think. I think I'm gonna have to nibble at this one. I'd really like to get it right there, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get up there. Thank you. right here.